am Geeta Bhagavathi, a retired banker. I have liking and interest for playing Veena. After seeing her classes, I find it very, very nice, and I would like to join the same and improve myself. Please help me.
I learned this kirtana from your tutorial. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Namaste everyone. So you have seen our channel followers who played nicely, beautifully. So let me give you a review. First played by Geeta Bhagavathi Garu. She is a very elder woman. In the beginning she sent me one video. So that video sound was not good. Then I told her to resend once again with good quality of audio. Her son really very cooperative, encouraging, and he once again recorded it. He is helping mother. That's really great to hear. Geeta Bhagavathi Garu, really you played very well. Manasa Sancharade. Entire Kirtana, it was too good. And the word you were saying, please help me. Definitely I will help you. And there are many Kirtanas already I have played. Each and every one you take one item for 1 month and practice it. And you have that dedication, I can find it in your playing Veena. And the Veena which you are playing is Tanjavur Veena. It's really nice. Tanjavur, even I have one Tanjavur Veena. I purchased in 9th class. It's 1984 I purchased. Still I'll use it shortly. So Geeta Bhagavathi Garu, no comments at all. You are really playing very well. And thank you for sending your video. Next, Girija Garu from Kolkata. Anyway, she is from Andhra only, but she settled in Kolkata for job purpose. And Girija Garu, she played recently. I have uploaded video, that is Hamsadhwani Alapana. So nicely she played. No doubt at all. Just by looking at the video and learning from the video, it's not so easy. She played very well. Excellent, awesome video, Girija Garu. And you could have taken this video in portrait mode. Recording should be in portrait mode. As Geeta Bhagavathi Garu has recorded in the same passion, portrait mode would be always advisable. Okay, next time you try this. And here I would like to give you a small suggestion. When you are taking slides, be careful. You need to practice more slides, sliding, and also gamakas. Gamaka sarigama rigamapa. So like when you take gamakas, of course I did not sing in Hamsadhwani. In Hamsadhwani, when you take sari sari ga ri ga ri ga pa ga pa ga pa ni, that gamaka has to come. Okay, so that be careful, practice more. Anyway, within a short period of time you really played very well. Keep it up, hats off to you. Next, Padmashila Garu from Kerala. She played Sri Gananadam Bhajare Isha Manohari Ragam. She is also directly learning from our channel video and playing so nicely. That's really very nice, Padmashri Garu. And I would like to give you a small suggestion. Madhyamakala Sahityam is there. So there you need to go a little bit fast. Okay? Sri Gananadam Bhaja. In Madhyamakala Sahityam, Sasasa Nida Nida Pamagama Nida Pa. Like this, it has to come. Sasasa nida nida pamagama nida pada nida nisa rigamagari sasa nida pa da pamagari. That cuts you have to observe once again. And the rest of everything is really very nice. Practice more, Padmashila Garu. Thank you very much for sending your video. And three of you have sent video. So it is really motivation to everyone. Not just learning. And also recording and sending, and want to hear your performance, any kind of suggestions also you wanted to take, that's really appreciable. And in the same passion, those who are learning something from our channel, I request you to send your videos. Every month, first Sunday, I'll be uploading your videos along with my comments. Okay, stay tuned. See you next month. First Sunday. Take care. Good luck.